do it. This next song, speaking of weird things, is about a very special thing that's very near to our hearts, which is a character named President Snakes. President Snakes, well, first it was two words we wrote down in a songwriting notebook, walked away for a few years, came back, and didn't remember why we wrote them down. First thing, but you can ignore that. President Snakes is five snakes wearing a suit, pretending to be a person, running to be the President of the United States. About President Snakes for a lot of reasons. Obviously, saying the words President Snakes is very exciting. Also, I feel like we're recycling a lot of the same characters and culture, using that as an excuse to make them all look the same. So maybe we should have more characters in culture.
Sure.
I'm just tired of kids coming to our booth at Comic-Con being like, oh, it's not Spider-Man. Bye! Kids. We have two songs about President Snakes on our album, which is called President Snakes. We're also in the process of writing a musical about President Snakes called President Snakes. But this song is the theme song for President Snakes, sort of the full story. It is called President Snakes. We say the words President Snakes a lot in this song. If you hear us starting to say the words President Snakes, please join in. Two heads are better than one, and she's got way more than two, so she can get the job done. Four of them are working when one takes a break. Vote for five snakes in one pantsuit. Vote for President Snakes. President Snakes, President Snakes, rocking the campaign trail. It's President Snakes. She is giving speeches and a lot of handshakes. She runs a clean campaign battle. President Snakes. President Snakes. This be our full-time job. So tune in there if you want more President Snakes.